fifth car that comes out behind the field to these trophy dashes, that car is there. In case one of the four can't make it to the green flag, they would jump into that spot. Looking to dive inside of Price. They're not quite get there. Price, your leader after one. Dean Four trying to work out the advantage. Halfway with four laps early dash. So far, Barry's the
Tyler. You can see if he's got Should just lead the way again. Anthony stepped in the Memphis tires and then Scott Lewis is driving. He's in the third and one. Not able to make it, so Anthony back there coming out of his retirement, if you will, getting back behind the wheel. Iconic because there was the window of the man for the entire half a year by one of the best drivers we've seen out here over the year of Stanley Delafarge.
Turn number four. working on to the outside. Anthony Barbera also working the outside group. And they're up alongside the leader, Barabee. James Ware is trying to get that lead away from Jeremy Barabee. As they continue side by side now, coming off of turn number four, your new leader, James Ware. Here comes Anthony Barbera, and Zach Ware just coming right along with him. Anthony Barbera and Zach Flynn as they come out of turn number four and across the line. Now Flynn is sparing the rear to the outside of Barbera. Flynn now carries even with Anthony Barbera. Leader in the Hinkle Homes Hobby Stocks. So as they were coming out of turn number four, Leader got red here, but as they were coming out of four, Barbera was getting loose, and he was down to the inside of Zach Florek. And Barbera, he had tried to hold on to the car, unfortunately made contact with Flurk, sending them both around, and then a big hit as Jeremy Barbera came in. So we're going to go quiet here with them on the front stretch and let the safety workers communicate with the drivers.
Well, he got a flash on him.
The old adage in racing, in order to finish first, the first must finish. Well, at least they can finish. And when I say that, we laugh, but back ago, it was probably about 10 years ago or so, when we had a race on Sunday afternoon. And it was a hobby stock race, and it was about 10 to go in the race. We had a race on. Second. And transponders now look to the Andy Reambler sitting in the roof. A story going after this one by him. This is going to be kind of reminds me of the old days over at a track back in Minnesota called Shakopee. And it was a dirt track. And you did your own score. So you had both car, had to bring in their own score. And everybody had hand score, got to hand in the paper at the end of the night. And about a week later, you found out who the winner was. 9 laps complete, Zach Ware. And we're trying to chase down James Warren.
side. He's after Pereira as he's coming into the final set of corners. Coming off of turn number four. Reardon trying to hang off here. That's it. Where's at the line?
Yeah, well.
Battling that 24 all night.